that betrays you.
The ability to decipher the threads of destiny woven in the celestial scroll of fate. His boundless sight grants him perspective others cannot fully comprehend.
Terror has returned.
mighty adversary is before.
Need more time.
Incredible feat!
More time.
the Archangel Aria that the power of hope flows into the fabric of creation. Her eternal light illuminates even the darkest souls. With Malfail's departure, it falls to Aria to hold the Angiris Council together. Should her life ever fail, all heaven would fall to despair.
Exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Still waiting.
Survive that.
Still waiting. Tyrael.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire.
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward.
It is an honor to be one of you.
We're near the spire now. Wait, who's that ahead?
Not belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflheim. Your power is even greater than Tyrion foresaw.
One can only hope.